what to fold and what to hang. So if you've got a smaller closet and a mixture of hanging and drawers, then my advice would be to hang everything that you wear the most. This is because your hanging space is usually the most accessible and everything will be quick to access. If you do need a little more space, I would definitely recommend starting with jeans and folding those down, and then move on to jumpers and knits, because these are the least likely to crease.